It's a powder I take for these headaches of mine. In just a few minutes, I'm sure I'll be fine. Then he tells her, now don't tell mama. Now honey, we don't want mama to worry. And you know that lately she's been feeling worse. So just forget what you tomorrow I'll leave something in your purse. Back in her room, snuggled up in her bed, she's been drinking some gin from a bottle she hid in her closet, way down in her toy chest.